guys. I am still sick. That's why I sound congested. And sorry if I cough. But I am filming my top 15 spring nail polishes. I'm not going to be showing my face because I have to hand focus my webcam. So that's why it's going to be bad quality. And, yeah, I look really bad right now because my hair's in a bun. Because I'm sick. So, first I have the... Let me focus it. The Sally Hansen Insta-Dri... Sally Hansen Insta-Dri Fast Dry Nail Color in 430 Brisk Blue. There we go. 430 Brisk Blue. It's really pretty. I love it. Just a really nice blue for the spring. I'm just going to keep it really blurry. Is that okay? Because I'm going to keep, like, focusing and stuff. So, yeah. The next nail polish is Jordana. It's by Jordana. And it is in Lemon Tropic. It is really gorgeous. I love it so much. It kind of reminds me of the ocean, because my ocean isn't like blue-blue, but it's not like green either. I don't know. Is that weird to say it reminds me of the ocean? I don't know. Then I have the Sally Hansen Insta-Dri in 440 Mint Sprint. It is really cute. I love it. It does. The camera's giving it, like, a weird vibe, but it does look minty. And then I have a Claire. I have a bunch of Claire's because it's really cheap. Yeah, I have a Claire's. And this is in Purple Power. It's just a purple. You have to apply like 2 or 3 coats because it's really thin. But this was only $2.50. That was awesome. So, I really like that. And then I have an N.Y.C. This is in 130A Classic Coral Cream. It's really pretty. I wear this a lot. Again, the camera's throwing it off. It looks like my shirt color, but it's really bright pink. Sorry for the bad quality. And then I have the, I'm like stuttering a lot. Pure Ice in Strip Tease. Again, it's like a hot pink. It's really pretty. I love it a lot. And then I have the, this is something that I would wear with like a white dress or something. Just for like really casual or formal, whatever you want. I would wear this more formal just because it is pink and I don't know. It just would be more formal to me. And then I have the, another NYC, but this one doesn't have a name. Isn't that weird? It just says 124A. Sorry for the really shakiness, but yeah, like I've been looking for a name. There's no name on it. This is weird. Okay, I have a gray. Sally Hansen Hard as Nails. And this is in Tailored Creme. I would wear this, like, with sparkles. Sparkles. Or with, flowers on it, like a design to brighten it up. And then I have the NYC, another NYC, in Prince Street. Is this going to focus? Yep, Prince Street. Again, it's a darker purple than the other, than my Claire's, but it's really pretty. And then I have Claire's again. This was $2.50 also. This is in Julius. Then these are some, oh, and then I have an OPI. It's one of the minis. It's an OPI, and it's in hold on, I'm trying to figure it out. Nagellack, I think. It's really tiny, you can barely see it, but I think it's a Nagellack. I don't know, you can check it online. So yeah, and then just little ones that don't have names or anything, they're from Claire's. Glitters. just glitter, you know, a really hot pink. It's like a baby green. This is what I'm wearing on my nails now. I really like it, but this would be more summery, in my opinion. Then this is really cute. It's like a cream color, peachy. So, how many focuses? Excuse me. Sorry it was really annoying with the blurriness, but I have to like hand focus it, so it's just annoying going back and forth and back and forth. Yeah. So I will post all of the nail polishes in the bottom bar in the order that they appeared in my video. So sorry for the bad quality of the pictures and stuff, but like the color. But this is on my webcam, so it's the best I can get. And I was really eager to film for some reason. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. So, bye!